Romans 6:23 says that the wages we earn for our sin is death. It is a debt each of us must pay one way or another. That verse goes on to say that God decided to give us a gift. Instead of death, we can accept the gift of eternal life. This gift is available to us because Jesus paid the debt for us when he took our sin to the cross.